Do you know what time it is? I said, do you know what time it is? It's time for the weekly wrap-up. Emotions of expectations and events, all of us can elevate our heart rates to a level that's beyond intense. Our hopes, our dreams, our passions drive us and inspire us to pursue the things we desperately want to accomplish and make come true. But at times, fear, doubt, and lack of faith pop into our minds, causing us to question everything as if there's no reason to our rhymes. Don't let that self-conjured, convoluted untruths and negative self-talk whispers take over your beautiful mind. The greatness of your uniqueness will unfold and come to fruition at its appointed time. Just keep your head lifted and your eyes fixated on the vision, your purpose that's been bestowed upon you to unleash, and know that God's guiding you. So just relax, relate, Rlease. Relax, relate, Rlease. I said relax, relate, Rlease. Relax. Rlease, Rlease. That's right. Just relax, relate, Rlease.